Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Child of God, child of Zion. Praise the Lord. Happy Sunday, everyone. Happy Sunday, happy Sunday. It's me again. This is Edda Doris Mattei, aka Madame the Bible God One of Italy. You people know how we do it every Sunday. Did you get up this morning and say thank you, Jesus? Thank you, Father. We sleep, I wake up. It's by your power, it's by your name. I adore you, Father. Thank you for kindness. Thank you for love. Thank you for protection. Thank you for protecting us. Thank you, Jesus, for keeping us from January, 1st to this 16th of January. We have to say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Child of Zion. Child of God, happy Sunday, everyone. Today's topic is Child of God. Today's topic is the Word of God. What is the meaning of Word of God? For example, today we are going to church. Not that you will listen everything they do for church today. You never pick anyone. Children of Zion, children of God, if you go to church, you listen the word of God. Let the word of God dwell in you. Let the word of God manifest in you, that people will see it. Yes, it's the living God you are serving. What a dead God. You are going to church. Nothing is manifest into your life. You doesn't listen the word of God. Even though you listen, immediately you move out of the church. It's over. It's over. Why? If you don't move from the church, maybe before you reach out, somebody will provoke you. It will provoke you. And you will just annoyed. Talk a nonsense word of things that is not existing in Bible, in the world. That is, you are not going to church. Somebody will provoke you. Somebody will mock you. Let them see that, yes, you are a child of Zion. You are a child of God. They will see it that, yes, God is manifesting into your life, into your house, into your work, into your business, into your life. They will see it in your body. That, yes, you are a child of Zion. You are a child of God. It's my small topic today. Let us people see us that, yes, we are a child of Zion. We are serving God. The work of God is manifest into our life. People will see you. People will change. Because of you, somebody will mock you. Somebody will look for your trouble. Somebody will do everything in your life that it will be provoking you. He want to pull you down. He want to do everything in your life. But you doesn't retaliate, and God will fight for you. God will fight for you. God will fight for you. If God fight for you, fight for us, we will hold our peace. Children of God, children of Zion, let the work of God, let them see it in our life that we are serving the living God. That is the topic I have today. It's advice. God bless you, everyone. Child of God, child of Zion, children of God. God bless you. Happy Sunday, happy Sunday, happy Sunday to you all. In Jesus' name, amen. If you never subscribe to my YouTube channel, what are you still waiting for? Go and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mama Dubai God One of Italy TV. Go there. Just write it, Mama Dubai God One of Italy. You will see all my video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. and hit the notification bell. Anytime I upload my video, you will be the first person to grab it. God bless you. God bless you. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday to you all. Happy Sunday. I love you all. I greet you with peace. I greet you with honor. I greet you with joy. In Jesus' name. Amen. Let me put once more. Praises. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We will serve God forever. I will continue to praise the Lord. I will never tire. I will never tire. I will continue to praise my Lord. I will never tire. I will continue to praise my Lord. I will never tire. I will never tire. Jesus. I will never tire. I will continue to praise my Lord. I will never tire. I will continue to praise my Lord. I will never tire. We will never tire. We will continue to praise our Lord Jesus Christ, who creates heaven and earth. We will never tire in our life. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Happy Sunday, everyone. God bless you. We will meet on Sunday again by the grace of God. Let that will be done. Today, in Jesus' name. Amen. Love you. Don't forget, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Subscribe. Bye-bye. Love you.